Hello everyone, thank you for checking out this video. You are with Coach Devbot from 32 Academy.
Let's read the question together. So the question says, let A, B, and C be integers with the condition that A is strictly greater than B, B is strictly greater than C, and C is strictly greater than 0. If B and C are relatively prime, B plus C is a multiples of A, and A plus C is a multiples of B. Okay, so three conditions. B and C are relatively prime, first condition. Second condition is B plus C is a multiples of A. And the third and last condition is A plus C is a multiples of B. With these three conditions, the question asks you to determine the value of ABC. Okay, so let's do this number theory question together. Okay, notice that 2A is always greater than B plus C, correct? Because A is greater than B, A is also greater than C. So 2A will always be greater than B plus C. The question say, the second condition, B plus C is a multiples of A. Okay, B plus C is a multiples of A, but B plus C is in fact smaller than 2A. So that means, okay, B plus C is a multiples of A. This is from the question. So that means that B plus C is equal to A. Okay? Okay, keep it first. So another thing is the third condition, A plus C is a multiples of B. Okay. So let it A plus C multiples of B, so let it be KB or something. Okay, whereby K is an integer. So that means that, okay, let's focus on KB. KB is A plus C, correct? And if I substitute A with B plus C, so now I would have B plus C plus C. Okay, that would be 2C. 2C. And if I put B to the left hand side and take B as a factor, so K minus 1 multiplied by B. Okay, but notice that C is smaller than B, alright, because B is greater than C, so C is smaller than B. Since C is smaller than B, so what can we say about this? It need to be equal to 2C, correct? So for it to be possible, that means that your K, B and C is relatively prime, okay? So that means that the k minus 1 need to be 1, okay, and that means that my b alone is equal to 2c, okay, and like I say, because b and c are relatively prime, the only way that this is possible is that c is equal to 1, since b and c relatively prime, so its GCD or greatest common factor, greatest common divisor is only 1, so that means that C need to be 1 and B need to be 2. Okay, and just now we know that A is B plus C, right? So 1 plus 2, that means it's a 3. The question asks for the value of the product. So 1 times 2 is 3, that will give you a 6. So the answer is 6. Okay, so try to remember the conditions. The question gives 3 conditions. With this condition, you can imply back and forth so that the value of A, B, and C are determined at, as you can see from this question, A is 3, B is 2, and C is 1. And then just answer the question. The question asks for the product, so just need to multiply and you get the answer as 6.
We have completed this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed today's lesson. Goodbye and see you again in another lesson.
If you would like to learn more from these tutorials, please smash that like and subscribe button.